This is a plantar wart, human papillomavirus. This is a mosaic type because it's multiple of them. Those look like basically salicylic acid that they put around the wart and put a tape on it for a couple of days, and they take the tape off, hoping that the virus comes off with the skin.